My name is Luke DuBois. I'm an artist. I live in New York City. And this is a piece I did called Hindsight is Always 2020. And what it is really simple. There's an eye chart for every president of the United States. And it's the top 66 words from their State of the Union addresses. Most common to least common. So for example, George Washington, his number one word is gentleman. George Bush is terror. You get the idea. So it gives this kind of cool history of American rhetoric as you go through the ages. And I came up with it thinking about, I wanted to do something about political speech and political rhetoric because we're in an election year and we have this crazy election coming up. And I was thinking about how presidential candidates really like pick their words and like they use really specific words. And so I wanted to find a way to kind of visualize that through American history.
So tonight I'm performing with Miss Lesley Flanigan over here, who came with me from New York. And it's a duo that we've been doing for about a year and a half now called Bioluminescence. And it's all about things you can do with the voice. And so it's improvised and she'll be singing and everything you hear is gonna come off of her voice. So it's basically she can sing and my laptop can kind of capture it and do things with changing, like speeding it up, slowing it down, working kind of like a memory machine, like replaying stuff she did like 20 minutes before. And then there's video that's like a drawing of her voice.